name is Juliet Waters. I work as an audio recordist, specialized in EVP, electronic voice phenomena. Or as my friends say, I'm a ghost recorder. But I like to see it more as a two-way communication. I'm intrigued to know why they chose to linger in between the worlds. Or maybe they didn't choose at all. Maybe something is holding them back. Maybe I can help them take that step into the light. I don't know. But I can hear them. They're talking, and that's why I record. I live a couple of hours' drive from Sajino, an old family park that's been closed to the public since forever. I've heard there is a back entrance into the park via an old walking bridge. I just bought an old piece of recording equipment, and I figured it could be a good place to test it out on. Okay then, let's do this. I bet I could pry it open with something. Maybe I can climb over the wall somehow. I can see why they never reopened the park. I can't get back out that way. A combination locker. They're usually pretty easy to open with the help of a microphone. I think my recording equipment will do fine. There's an electric door here. I wonder if I can open it somehow. Someone's been here recently. That's a lit cigarette. Oh, and another locker. Looks like it's powered by this spray can. I wonder where the ammo is. There's a locked hatch on the floor. This must have been the storage for when the family park was up and running. I wonder what it's used for nowadays.
Oops.
This entrance is shut tight, but I bet a car could drive through it. I mean, if I can't find any other way out.
Thank you. house.
Another hospital bed. looks like some kind of schedule.
She was so heavy, and it took me far too long to carry her through the corridor. I had only gotten to the elevator room when the siblings catched up with me. I broke a window and jumped out, but they took Jill with them. I managed to escape and ended up at the old hotel. I know what Father does to those who doesn't obey him. And I know my life will end if they find me.
Is that a hole in the ceiling?
Thank you.
some kind of cells for isolated patients. What's your name?
Daniel. Daniel.
There's no handle on the door. I have to find another way out.